this and flip it over. There are tons of tiny droplets there. And all you have to do is start swirling it and it'll clear it up. And there is a small puddle of water that just came right from the ground. You need high humidity. This is a 2 ounce plastic shot glass. Let's see if I can get all this in there. So this made about 1 ounce, not too bad. I'm gonna give it a taste. Pretty good. Tastes just like distilled water. I'm your host, Dan Rojas. Thank you for watching and enjoy our videos.